I need to ask you to good. Glad we straightened that out.
Just stoke the fire.
I'm a bard by trade.
I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready. I assume you saw the guild? It's part of the Temple of Kinnareth. People... the companions? In Jorvaskr? They're recruiting new members from what I hear. Need anything else? Just let... No.
I don't have much of a reputation.
Azura has seen your coming, traveler. Azura, you have been chosen. You must... It is cryptic, I know, but Azura's signs are never wrong. I believe the fortress may refer to Winterhold.
If there's anything you need, the mages are up in the college. Then again, Nelikar might know. He's an old-timer from the college. He has a room here.
Dagor and I have an understanding. Who sent you? Was it the college? The young... A few coins... What do you know about soul gems? They are... Azura... Some of us wanted to find out how. Malin wanted... It... Look, I don't care who asked you to find the star. But don't take it back to Azura. The Daedra are evil. They're the reason Malin went insane. Until next...
Like the looks of this.
Never should have come here. Thank you.
wizards are mad beyond reason. They understand only...
Souls are needed for the star.
Come on!
What was that?
Another soul.
Azuras, hand it over to me. I will ask Azura. I will commune.
Never should have come here.
Yeah.
Azura, Mother of Roses, Goddess of Dusk and Dawn. Your chosen champion has returned your star to you. She wishes to speak to you herself.
Greetings, mortal. You have followed my guidance through the veils of twilight and rescued my star from Malin Varan. But his soul still resides within, protected by his enchantments. Until he is purged, my artifact is useless to you. Eventually, the star will fade back into my realm in oblivion, but I doubt you have the 100 or so years it would take to wait. No, only one option remains. I will send you inside the star. You will banish Malin's soul there. Tell me when you are ready, mortal. Have faith, mortal. I will be watching over you.
Ah, my way. There's something different.